you must have noticed that in Kerala, people, citizens, workers affiliated to a particular ideology have been resorted to killing, and that too, ruthless killings one after the other. The campaign launched by Bharatiya Janata Party under the presidentship of Amit Bhai Shah is not only to vindicate those killings of the BJP workers, but also to restore back the culture of non-violence in Indian democracy, because this is a black stigma.
But the left government is saying that they should not need lessons from you, sir.
I think this is for the people of this country to judge. Because we are of the firm belief that regardless of our political affiliations, regardless of our faith, regardless of our party affiliations, there is no place for violence in a healthy democracy. And therefore, we have taken upon ourselves the challenge to prevent leftists from institutionalizing the culture of violence in Indian democracy.